Hello friends, many of you have asked me about making more video on English speaking. So here is my last video. Let me clarify it once again. I am not an English teacher. I am not the right person to learn English from. I have just shared my experience of how did I improve my English fluency. So I have not taught about how to become an expert in English. I have just shared my views on what approach will help you to become more fluent in your speaking. So the approach is simple. It's a driver-centric approach and not mechanic-centric approach. What is the meaning of driver-centric approach? To become a good driver of a car, you don't have to become first mechanic. You just sit on the driving seat and start practicing. And the more you practice, the better driver you become. In fact, most of the driver would probably be better drivers than mechanic. What is a mechanic? He knows about the car or about the vehicle. But driver knows how to drive it well. Similarly, for language also. Mechanic-centric approach is understanding the language, learning the language, nuts and bolts of language, grammar, active voice, passive voice, tenses. That is mechanic-centric approach, that first you learn grammar, first you learn rules of the language and then you start speaking. Driver-centric approach is just look around you, find good usable sentences, note them down and start using them. Initially, maybe your uses are wrong, slowly it will improve. That's the process of learning. In English, the problem is many people want to speak perfect English in first go. And that is one of the biggest reasons they are not improving in their English. So my simple suggestion is stop waiting for the best strategies. There are no best strategies. Just start applying these simple strategies. The way you learned your mother tongue, the same way you will learn English. An English speaking child who is born in an English speaking country, he starts speaking in English even before going to school, just like you start speaking your mother tongue even before going to school. So what is that approach? You just look around and copy. And that's the method. Many of you may think I am telling that grammar is not important. I am not suggesting that. I am talking about the approach. Grammar is very important. See, there is certain linguistic intelligence. If you learn enough correct usable sentences, your mind will understand the pattern. Your mind will automatically follow the correct grammatical rules. That's why I told you, you have to collect correct sentences and not get comfortable with wrong sentences. That will automatically build correct grammar practice when you speak. And this, all these strategies what I have told, these are only to become fluent in your language. I am talking about speaking part. I am not talking about becoming a literary expert. That may require a different approach. But for most of the people, the challenge is only one, that they can't speak fluently. And for that solution, what I have suggested in my last video, just follow them. And if still you are thinking that it's not working, then ask yourself this question. Have you made this commitment of speaking, listening, reading, writing only in English for next 100 days? Have you made it and have you really followed it? Have you really collected 5 to 7 sentences every day and have you practiced on them? Have you revised them in a systematic way? If you have not done that, then it won't work. So stop getting into this race of collecting best sentences, having best strategies, having best books. All that is, I don't think, is required. Just choose one strategy and start practicing it. In no time, you will see that you have already overcome this challenge of speaking in fluent English. So I hope this will be useful for you. Thank you so much for watching my videos. Once again, I request all of you to subscribe and share the videos, because I want these videos to create more value. Thank you so much.